more days and I get to leave Fairbanks and go out to a small Alaskan village to try and teach high school, which is what I did last year. Went out to Aniak. I was living within about 50 feet of the Kuskokwim River all winter. Pretty beautiful. There are other negative aspects of the whole year out there, but I had a really cool place to live anyway. Waves upon the shore, the ocean floor calling us home to make our graves down in the sand beneath where blooming buds began to shoot their roots down, set us outbound here with fossils in our hands along our trail as we drag our restless tail between our legs, the story begs an end where better days prevail, the days prevail with or without our best behaved beliefs about our destiny. Divinity, tranquility, all filled with doubt. So filled with doubt, we rolled along, singing a scripted soldier song written in our bones. We're headed homeward. How much longer? Sing the chorus. How much longer are the days while we wander, watching waves and water roar? What came before, long gone. Now it's all we crave. It's all we crave down in our hearts. While perfect plans get pulled apart, how much longer will they linger? While we wander, watching.